Celebrity Insider. Toya Wright's older daughter Reginae Carter shared a photo on her social media account in which she's rocking a cool pair of shorts from Rasheeda Frost's Pressed Boutique. Her fans love the look, and they're not shy when it comes to sharing their opinions in the comments section. Gone nay. You look so much like your beautiful mom at Toya Wright, you have some beautiful daughters, someone commented. One other follower wrote in the comments section that she's beautiful, don't get me wrong, but why so sexy at that age? Mom doesn't even dress that sexy, SMH, slow down some babe, it's okay to be 19 and dope, no need to grow up so fast. But then again, hey, if her mom approves and thinks it's okay, then I'll just keep praying for this generation. Too many parents being friends and not enough parenting. Another follower slammed Nay and said, why all the comments saying this outfit is cute? Cause it's Gucci? I'm just not feeling it, the hat, the leggings in 95 degree weather? No mom, I just can't co-sign. Next. One of Nay's die-hard fans came to defend their favorite person and posted the following, why you just can't let her live and be blessed? Lol. There is always someone who can afford to live a designer life rather than the next. She was born into this lifestyle and she is inherited to the work her family put in for her to enjoy these things. Simple as that. Don't discredit. Who said she not doing nothing else with her time and money besides buying the things she would like to have? They do it cause they simply can. Period. We also believe that haters should chill for a moment and let others live their lives in peace without feeling the need to slam them all over the place.